Of May. There is no other way to describe what the White House is doing these days. Wolf, top officials, including the president, are hiding from the press. And Wolf, just to give you a sense as to what's happening right now, you can hear there is a chorus of boos and other chants from this Trump crowd here in Tampa, Florida. They're saying things like CNN sucks, go home, and fake news. Wolf, obviously, all of those things are false. We're staying right here. We're going to do our job and report on this rally to all of our viewers here tonight, Wolf.
As you should. All right, Jim.